The Raspberry Pi AI Hat Plus is a hardware add-on for the Raspberry Pi 5 dedicated to processing AI models. It is built with an accelerator chip from a company called YOLO, which provides the software drivers to integrate with the Raspberry Pi OS. Raspberry Pi provides nice documentation for getting up and running with the hardware and software you need in just a few minutes. Let's see how to integrate the AI Hat with a Viam machine for a real-time computer vision tasks. In the Viam app, I have a 4K webcam connected to my Pi over USB. From the test panel, I can see the live stream from my camera. Next, I have a vision service that uses the Halo RT or Halo Runtime module from the Viam registry to support the AI Hat Plus. In the test panel, I can see the live detections from my camera component as people and vehicles are identified by the YOLO model running on the hat. To capture data about the detected objects from the vision service, I'm using the detection sensor from the registry. It has been configured to record the count of cars, buses, and people every second. This data is being synced to Viam Cloud through the Data Manager service. I also made a dashboard so I can keep an eye on the incoming data and the live stream at the same time, as well as provide access to anyone on my team. If you want to see what other types of tasks that you can create and try on the AI Hat Plus, check out the Halo Model Zoo. Happy building!